do this sometimes. I just roll my hair out and I let it be. Hi guys, I hope we can all agree upon the fact ki lockdown hamare baalon ke liye kitna bura hai. Ek to experiment hai, people getting just impulsive aur log baal gal karte hain, and then there is this gang who's trying to cut their hair at home. Long story short, taking care of your hair has been super difficult in this lockdown or unlock. So we're gonna try to get the life back in it. Although hair is dead, we'll still try to look flawless because Beyonce. I bought this hair spa product from the LBB shop. So let's see how it goes. It requires me to take a bath. So guys, BRB. Bam! That was quick, right? As you can see, I washed my hair and also put conditioner. The next step is the hair spa product, which is this. This is Organic Harvest's hair spa for dry and damaged hair. You basically, what you have to do is you have to apply it to clean wet hair and massage it along the lengths, and then you have to rinse it off. Honestly, it looks a little like cold cream. Oh, the consistency is also very similar to a cold cream. What I'll do is that I am just applying it to the lengths of my hair, so my hair is not like dripping wet. It's also not damp, but it's somewhere in the middle, and I think that's the perfect wetness to work with. Sounds nasty. Also, I haven't done this before, so if I did anything wrong, please don't come at me. Cool, now we're gonna wait for 5 to 7 minutes and then we'll rinse it off and then I'll show you what it looks like.
A few moments later.
And I'm back. My hair is all dry and they feel really soft. Honestly, they feel so soft. I have 30 baby balls, so they take like a lot of time to dry, and I don't want to put heat on my hair because that literally defeats the whole purpose of me applying like a hair spa for dry and damaged hair. Yes, this is what it looks like when it naturally dried. I do this sometimes. I just roll my hair out and I let it be. And this is how it dries then, which I like because it's cute. If you like the results and if you want to buy this product, you can just head to the LBB shop and look for Organic Harvest. Bye!